wanna be a part of me. She wanna be a part of me. She wanna be a part of me. My life, she wanna be a part of my life. Baby girl, hell nah, I can't go. Hell nah, I can't go. That little bitch on the phone with me. Hell nah, I can't go. What do I always say? Check out the young new artist. That's Benji Cole. You already know. Benji Cole be going crazy. Pardon me. Go check that out. I'm about to get into his Jace. Happy. You know, see what's going on. Go through and watch. And then I'm going to go back and say stuff. Don't trip when I'm not saying nothing for the first listen. You know, already know. Yeah. Forgot what I was about to say. Then. See what's going on. See what's going on. Okay. Got the black bars and all that. Okay. Got the aspect ratio, crop ins and all that, okay. I like how that crop in do look though. They look cool. And the black bars do look cool on this shit. Zanny tell me slow up, real heartbreak pill. She wanna break my heart. What's the hold up, baby? We on heartbreak hill. She knocked me out, she lays me out the pill. She just woke me up. She keep on begging me to kill. I'll do it if it makes her happy. Running from her feels like a rally. 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 But a perky made me throw up. Zanny's got me slowing up. I'ma try again later. He can't get in, he a hater. My mind's been racing. My heart's getting colder and colder is pacing. She's showing me round. Looks like a valley. She told me look down. His body's an alley. She want me to her ex. Tried to put it up badly. She gave me a 30 clip and told me get it done. I'll show them if it makes her happy. 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 Zanny tell me slow up, real heartbreak pill. She wanna break my heart. What's the hold up, baby? We on heartbreak hill. She knocked me out, she lays me out the pill. She just woke me up. She keep on begging me to kill. I'll do it if it makes her happy. Running from her feels like a rally. Rally, rally. Okay, let's see exactly how it ends at the end. It's interesting though, because first thought of to summarize what I just experienced is the video is better than the song, I ain't gonna lie to you, but I see what he's trying to do with the song, and it's a thing that's meant for like a very niche time in life, like a certain age range where you would connect with what he's talking, what he's saying and all that, and it would hit 100% for that, and he got the right sound to carry along something like that. I see what he's trying to do. That's what I'm saying. It's not necessarily for me fully, but I understand what he's doing, and it's cool. It sounds cool. And the video though, the video is extra high quality. This video is crispy. This video is like, the videographer needs some more credit. I want to see some credits. So I'm gonna go to the end. I ain't gonna wait to the end to see how it ends. I just need to real quick. I need to see if they throw some credits on this motherfucker, cause this video is higher level than the song by, you know, just in this one circumstance. I believe this person worked with Jace, you know, a good amount of times, and usually it's equal. You know, things meet equally, but this video is higher quality than all the other videos I saw by a little bit, because little design choices, you know, that they made it unique. But it's like, yeah, you need to definitely keep working with this videographer. This videographer is kind of high level, my nigga. Like, yeah, let me see, they get some credits. Yeah, okay, Tommy Barr went crazy on this. This clean font too and all that. Okay, Tommy know how to do the little, yeah. Okay, Tommy. That's it. Okay, it's just Tommy. Tommy went crazy. That's, if Tommy by himself did all this, it's crazy. Great composition, Tommy. You know, good use of aspect ratio, crop ins and all that. Yeah, good use of black bars, because they're like small black bars that don't do too much. Yeah, okay, I see what you're doing. Good use of color grading, basically, because, you know, it's like a certain type of color grading, but it's just red, you know what I mean? Like, it's a vibe type red. You know? that's not the best, you know, color, like the best lighting for shooting or camera for low light, I guess, but it works out to look appropriate because of that crop in. It's little stuff. It's like, okay, it's like the crop in, and because he how he doing the zoom, like he's just like, you know what I mean, like he's just using the little switch button, like the little button that's like a little, like a little spring on it that just go back, using that, like using that to zoom, like real, like zoom zoom, or you might just be using the lens like zoom zoom. But it's like little steps of zoom and movement. It do a thingy. It's like, okay. Just like a little shaky, little movement, and then like zoom, 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 zoom. It do like a thing where it's like handheld camera, like, instead of give you like the vibe, like, you know how The Office, you know, I don't know if my following had watched The Office or watches The Office, but you know what I mean? Like how they had that little the shaky camera, like it's handheld, like, and certain shots will be shot in a way where it's like, oh, it's just a person that doesn't know how to use a camera, just trying to figure out how to get the camera back up because somebody's running past them or something. You know what I mean? Like, it's like a thing where it's like, it just looked like more urgent. It's kind of cool. Like, it's like, you making it look like you don't know what you're doing, but you 100% know what you're doing, and it looks good. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is a little zoom in shit. You know what they doing. You still got the good rule of thirds and all that. These shots is crispy, bro. This camera, you might be using a Red Magic. You might be using a Black Magic. Or I forgot what them. This is another type of high quality cinema, almost similar cinema camera. Not. I don't even know if they consider Red cameras full center cameras. I don't even know. I can't afford none of that shit, boy. The brain of a Red camera, about $50,000. Just the brain. No lens. Lenses are more expensive. So, I don't know. Yeah, I like how this is blending in. Like, because he has a black hat, but it's fully blending in with the back. Like, if you had an OLED or something, it might just be seamless black. Like, no, like, yeah, it's doing, like, a little thingy. And, like, it's like little color shit, like little things matching with the background, and he's using the leading lines of the ground. I like how I don't know where they at, but I like how you got it at that angle, so it's hella leading lines and all that. Yeah, bro, you going crazy. That's a cool angle too, cause like, that's like an angle you have to think about. Like, they use this angle before, that the high up angle, but it's like an angle where like, you got that shit on a tripod, like to the left of him, like up, and he's just looking at it like this. Like, that's a unique type angle. It do look nice though. It's like he's still in rule of thirds on it. Yeah. You got the center right there, centering. Use his feet as leading lines, basically. That's kind of crazy. Yeah, it's little stuff about how you set up these shots. Real quick, you already know I noticed this shit too. He gonna put the right leg up so it showed a little ankle bond. That's some young nigga shit where you just think that's cool or whatever. It's like, yeah, you young, so I understand. That's all I gotta say. It's just funny. It's just like, nigga, you gonna put that leg up. You could have put the other one up. Nah, he's like, I'm gonna put this one up so I can see you. I'm on house arrest. It's like, hey. Where you buy that tie from? You get that from the thrift store. No, you're not playing. He probably did for real, because, you know, he was just getting the fit together for the video. He's just like, you know what I mean? Like, come on up. But, you know what I'm saying? That boy do look a little thrifty. You know what I'm saying? He definitely don't know how to tie that motherfucker tight. He don't know how to tie it fully. It's a little loose. He ain't even want to pull it up. He ain't, you know what I mean? He ain't want to fully, because it ain't, you know what I mean? You got to do it the right. I forgot. I ain't gonna lie. I used to know how to do this shit pretty well. I kind of forgot. I know how to do it, but like, it's a little, I don't know. You put it through and you pull it at the end, and then you make sure you hold the little bottom part so it get like a nice, like, you know, V instead of like a square. You know what I mean? Like, type shit. Only thing I know what he's going for, and for the demographic, the little background shit might work and be cool, but executive choice, if I had the option to have executive choice, I would have told him just to turn down the like the high pitched version of his vocals in the background at this point, like that. Like, turn that down a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Executive choice, that's, you know, if I had the choice, you know what I mean? If it makes her happy, then he's tell me slow up, real heartbreak pill. She wanna break my heart. What's the hold up, baby? We on heartbreak. All these compositions are nice, bro. I gotta keep saying it. It's so much stuff I could point out about these little compositions. And it's normal stuff. It's like, yeah, but it's like, it's just done really well. It's like, you could do it slightly not as good. It's just done very well. She lays me out the pill. She just woke me up. She keep on begging me to kill. I'll do it. It's just a little, like the little couch shot. Like, he chose to shoot it with the little railing shit in the foreground blur, but it's like he's in the right spot, so it's not too much in the way type shit. Where it look clean, make it. It's just adding more leading lines. Like, leading lines are hella important. And if it's a scene like this with no leading lines, rule of thirds and or centering, and then that shit makes a huge ass difference. Just like, you know, he put him on the rule of thirds. He over there. One third of the screen, if he was, you can't see if I, you know, I get over there, but you know what I mean, like one third of the screen, and then she like the center shot type shit. But it's like they combined, right? Yeah, doing some little shit. You know how to put it together correctly, you know what I'm saying? And I say this, and you probably like, this is some regular shit, but it's so many people that don't, and it's like, for creative reasons, and it's cool, but it's like, this just shows like, you know what he's doing. It's it comes across nice, bro. It do come across real clean. This guy say something. And a big part of it is just your camera and your lens. I don't know what camera and what lens you're using. That motherfucker crispy, dog, bro. That motherfucker is extra crispy. Like, you gotta make niggas put on makeup for the videos, cause you can see all the little pores and all the, yeah, you got the 8K, 12K, he downs samples, you know, 12K down sample to 4K type shit. You know what I mean? Like, even you got one of them. I said down sample. You know what I mean. I didn't mean down sample. You know what I'm saying. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Man, she was right up on this nigga. I don't wonder if she gonna be like that. She right up on a nigga. Yeah, he turn around. She right there. Like, goddamn, back up a little bit. Come on, now, give me some space. That was bullshit. But yeah, Tommy. This video is for you, Tommy. I basically talked about your work, though. Shit, the songs, I, you know, I see what you're doing. That's for a certain demographic. Definitely getting a like. This might get copyrighted. I don't know, though, but hopefully not. But yeah, go check out Jace. You already know. I was about to say, I don't even know what I was about to say. But go check out that nigga Jace. I could just say, go check out Jace. But yeah, definitely go check out Benji Cole, too. You know, it's better songs than this song, too. I just found a song for the intro, you know what I mean? But yeah. Definitely support Benji Cole because he's dope as an artist, 100%. This song did kind of match the vibe of this song too, so yeah, it worked out. But yeah, go check out more JC Cole. You know, make good music. I wouldn't do no crimes with him. I don't know about that. I'm tripping. I'm bullshitting. But yeah, have a good day. You know, I never say that. Have a good day. You know, be happy.